So you've decided to apply to the Ivy League. Here's how to think about your application. At the base, you have the numbers. These won't get you in, but they'll put you in the running. High GPA, high class rank, and rigorous course load. In the middle, you have your activities and honors. Whether you're well-rounded or have a spike, top applicants go deep in what they do. At the top is what seals the deal for most students, in my opinion. Character and fit, which shine through in rec letters, interviews, and essays.